Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you a few woven decor pieces that I have recently purchased for my space, and I really love them. Last time I checked, they are all under $20 because some of them are currently on sale, which is why I thought it would be the perfect time for me to make this video. Okay, so I'm going to start with something that's actually in the back of me. I'm using this as the background for the video at the moment, or actually it's not just for the video, it's in the space normally, but it's currently in the back of the video, so I'm just gonna show it to you. It's obviously a fake plant, but it actually looks semi-real, and it also has this beautiful dynamic texture and shape to it, and I really love it. Again, it's one of those things that I think is perfect for all year round, not just for summertime, but it does have that warm weather vibe. It has that kind of relaxed, happy attitude. All right, so next I wanted to show you a tray that I actually bought two of because it's affordable, and it also has, again, such a fun, summery, relaxed vibe to it, and I just love it because it can make a space that otherwise would feel very stark feel a little bit more warm and inviting. And so I use one of these. This is the actual one that I use on my desk, and I keep a pencil cup on here, and like a little sticky note pad and my lip balm, and it's just kind of like a catch-all tray for my desk. I also have one of these trays in the kitchen slash dining slash living room area because it's a great tray for like knickknacks, like keys and that kind of thing. So again, I love it a lot. There's so many uses for this tray, but that's just how I use it. And again, it's very affordable. Everything here is under $20. So it's an awesome purchase. Okay, I also wanted to show you a piece, I don't know what to call it, an item that I think is part of the same collection. And it's technically, I believe, a toothbrush holder, but it is just essentially a decorative cup. So you can use it to hold your toothbrushes, or you can use it to hold your pens and pencils, which is what I'm going to be using it as. I initially bought this because I wanted to keep it like this. Like, I wanted to have my pens and pencils be in here and in the tray on my desk, but I thought it was kind of matchy-matchy and just didn't really look quite right. So I ended up using a different pencil cup for my pens and pencils for my desk to keep in this tray, and this I'm going to be using for my colored pencils when I'm doing art or adult coloring books. Up next, I wanted to quickly mention another plant that I purchased. It's also a fake one, so this is not a real plant, and it comes again in a beautiful woven basket, and I just really love this one. It's different from the other one. They look a little bit different. This one has, I think, more of a modern look to it just because of the plant type itself. Oh, this is a better look. I use this in the bedroom, and the reason for that is my bedroom has very neutral colors, very soft colors, and I really like that. But I wanted to add a little bit of warmth, a little bit of vibrancy, a little bit of summer vibes to the bedroom. And again, this is not just for summertime. These are all great to use throughout the year, but I just like that kind of happy, relaxed, natural elements in the space that just speak of summer but are perfectly appropriate throughout the year. Okay, all right, so we're gonna move on to another tray. Now this one here, I have a slightly different size than what I can link down below. Unfortunately, my size is sold out. I will check just to make sure because Target, they restock things continuously. Like, I feel like things go out of stock and then you check in the morning the next day and it's in stock for like a couple hours and then it's out of stock again. And I forgot to mention, I think, that a lot of these are from Target, but again, everything is linked down below, so if you want to learn more about anything, it's all down below. But most of them are from Target because Target's kind of amazing with all these decor pieces. I'm totally obsessed with Target. To Target decor specifically, because they just have so many beautiful pieces that are affordable, which is a key, you know. Okay, so anyway, the tray. This is a, I believe, Hearth and Hand, which is Magnolia's brand. I love this tray a lot. I use this one specifically in front of the TV on the coffee table. I just love it because the size is perfect for a tissue box, a little flower, and then remotes. Like, that just worked out so well for me. And again, it has a beautiful summery vibe. Love the texture. I love the color. And I love it a lot. The smaller size that's available, I believe it's 8 by 12, something like that. So that one is smaller, but that one could also work really well for remotes, or maybe even for knickknacks, kind of like this one here that I use for either your desk or for entrywear, something like that. So yeah, I really love this one. It's different than this one, has a different coloring, has a different vibe. I think this one kind of looks a little bit more like luxury, a little bit more sophisticated. This one looks a little more, I wouldn't say it's unsophisticated per se, but it just doesn't have that polished look like this one does. But this one just looks happy to me because of all the little pattern holes and all that. This one just looks kind of happy, and this one looks sophisticated. So I don't know, that's just me, but obviously they're both really cute. I love them both, and I just wanted to mention this one here. I love it. So okay, moving on to another thing that I can kind of link slightly different version of. And I don't know why Target doesn't restock them, because they're amazing, but I bought them a few years ago, and these are coasters. These are woven coasters, and I love them. They're so great, and they work so well to, again, give your space a little bit more warmth and a little bit more of a natural element, a little bit more texture. I use them for my desk. I use them all over the place, all over the house, but I specifically love them for my desk because they work well with this tray here. The tray's on one side, the coasters are on the other, so they kind of balance each other out. Not that you need to put that much thought into any of the elements in your home, but I just do because I sit at my desk a lot, so I notice that kind of stuff, and it just makes me happy. So anyway, the coasters and the tray work really well for the desk. The thing about these coasters, though, is that they're not available on Target anymore. I bought them a few years ago. They were very well priced. I think they were $12 or $13, something like that. And they are made by Hearth & Hand, Magnolia brand. I wish they would be back in stock because they're great. But I did find very, very similar looking ones from Crate & Barrel. They're a few dollars more expensive, but also I did buy these a few years ago, so that's probably to be expected. And they kind of look a little bit more high-end anyway, so I will link the ones from Crate & Barrel, but these are technically not those exact ones. Okay, and I have two more things to mention. They're kind of a one thing, but there are two different sizes, they look different, and they're both amazing. I think that was a really good intro for them. Okay, so this specific one is narrow and long, and this one falls in on itself a little bit. They aren't always the same. Some of them are a little bit more straight than others, but I love this one. This is a great shelf decor piece. I actually have it on the shelf right over there, and it basically spans the length of the whole shelf for me. So it's great as just a decor piece. You can obviously store something in here, but also this is great to put on top of your toilet if you need to store anything on top of your toilet. This is like the perfect width and length, at least for me. And again, I love to add woven elements to like places that would otherwise be very stark and plain and just, you know, wouldn't have like that natural element to them. This is a great thing to add to those places because it's a useful item, and it's also a very beautiful color and has a texture and a natural element. And the next one I wanted to show you is part of the same, I think, collection, if you will, but it's a different size. I wanted to show you this one specifically because it's just a really, really good size for storing so many different things. This one is a little bit more of like a specific size. I mean, it's longer and narrower. Again, ton of uses for this kind of a shape, but this one here is just a little bit more maybe versatile in a way because it's smaller. I personally use this basket to store receipts in. I actually dumped all of my receipts in the box over there just to show you the basket, but this is such a great basket, again, for so many different things. You can store I don't know what, but a ton of different things. I personally do receipts, like I said, just because it's like a really cute basket to just put stuff in, and it's beautiful. It was affordable. I think this was $8. It has a very natural element, very kind of, it feels classier than putting your receipts in something else, you know what I mean? Like, this just feels so classy to put your receipts in a beautiful woven basket like this one here. I wouldn't put anything delicate in here because it is a little bit of a rougher texture, but it otherwise is great for storage, and I just really love it. It's just such a, I don't know, it's so romantic to put your stuff in like a woven basket like this one instead of like a plastic one. They're great, you know, they have their uses for sure. They are maybe more useful in some cases than woven ones, but these ones are just so much more romantic. I don't know why, but I love them. So these are great. I absolutely love these baskets. And also the trays and what else did I mention? The coasters, the toothbrush / pencil holders, and the plants. And that is everything I wanted to mention for today's video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. If you did, make sure to give this one a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more future videos. I feel like I have a routine of things I say at the end of the video. Obviously, you don't have to subscribe or like if you don't want to. This is totally optional, no pressure. Anyway, in all seriousness, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.